of those wickets are technically Dhoni's.
Two were just stolen from there.
Yeah. He pickpocketed those two wickets in DMS Dhoni.
But that's the thing you talk about, even in your team meetings, you talk about fielders and how you're part of the bowling attack. And what do you mean? What do you mean you're part of the bowling attack? Why? Because if you implement a run out, you take a brilliant catch, or you put them under pressure like Dhoni does. They play and miss, some other keeper's sleeping, doesn't get the bails off at the right time. I mean, the timing, you talk about the timing when he's batting.
Yeah.
The timing, he was like almost like he waited for the foot to go up, and as it went up, bails went off, and then the foot went down. And those angles were brilliant. You could just see the foot raised.
Hand-eye coordination at that age. Remember, he is closer to 40 than he is to 35, right? So at that age, yeah, to do that kind of, just that hand-eye coordination, it's a split second where you have to tell your hands, no, not now, okay, now. Like, it's literally like that. But he just, oh, man. You know, sometimes this just, when we talk about MS Dhoni here, it seems like he is just the hero of cricket.
I mean, you talk about X Factor. What is X Factor? It's exactly what you've seen there. It's those moments where you have an understanding about the game, so you're calm when you're batting. Your timing, when you've got the ball in your gloves, you're waiting to see. You're not just getting the ball onto the stumps. In that moment, it's almost like it's in slow motion.
Yeah.
And a lot of people, when they talk about, oh, I was in my bubble, or I was in my zone, it's like you see it in slow motion. It's like, I've got this all covered, you know? And that's the X factor.